Here's a quick time lapse of the digitizing process. Currently running my inverter machine in the background right now, which is why I won't be able to talk. So, enjoy.
Thank you.
Alright, there we go. As I was digitizing, I thought that the single stitch were too thin, but I don't know. I did it correctly anyways, because if you look, each run stitch has another layer right underneath it, which will actually give it the outline effect, because single stitch is too thin. Unless you're digitizing super small details, which I am for my next drop. So,
follow me on Instagram.
I don't feel like embroidering this, so, and I don't want to revise this either. There, I could definitely make some revisions to this, but like I'm doing right now, but I'm tired. But if you guys want this embroidery file, let me know in the comment section below. And let me know what you think of this video, if I should do more. So feel free to share your input. That's it. That's all, folks. Handsome Squidward.